LIE, Long Island Expressway. You got the lanes going east, you got the lanes going west. You also got the lanes going straight to hell. And a lot of people have died on it. Harry Chapin, Alan Pakula, the movie director. You probably heard of them. I bet you never heard of Sylvia Blitza, my mom. She died in a crash at exit 52. I really miss her. It's taken a lot of people, and I hope it doesn't get me.
I lost 5 pounds. Can you tell?
No.
You weren't using any protection.
So what? She's not fucking anyone else. I'm not gonna catch anything.
You mean that she can get pregnant, you dickhead?
I think she's a little young for that, guys.
Does she bleed, man? Does she get her periods?
She saw them last year, I think.
Duh. You better start using a rubber, because the baby could be a little hard to explain to your parents.
Especially a two-headed baby.
Hey, fuckos. Something wrong with my family?
Chill, dude. I'm just trying to say that if a brother and sister make a baby, a lot of times could have two heads or something like that.
He's right, man. Everybody knows it. It's in the health books and everything. Hey, look, even ask Blitzer. He's a brain.
He don't know shit.
Blitzer, what happens when a sister and your brother make a baby?
Two-headed baby.
He fucks his sister.
Oh, I don't believe it.
$20. See for yourself.
I don't mean I don't believe it.
Shit,
look, I do believe that you fuck your sister. I think
he's trying to say that it's not politically correct to fuck his sister.
We're not even old enough to vote. So that's a stupid joke, Blitzer.
Wish I had a sister.
So we can hit that house on Marcia Street or what?
Giving it to him for?
He's gonna be a part of these things. He needs to make a contribution.
It's jewelry now. You got it? Jewelry.
Don't eat me.
Ooh.
I better not get him angry.
Oh, yeah. I bet when he gets angry, you can squash it great.
You know what, Cole? If he went to college for 4 years and studied really hard, he'd still be a fucking idiot.
Squash him like a fucking grape.
With an update on the fire in Freeport. Michelle, are you there? Michelle?
Yes, I am, Mike.
The HUD-funded low-income housing project in Freeport that was built amid a raging controversy 2 years ago has become the source of a federal investigation. The March 14th fire causing damage to three floors, killing two firefighters, was apparently caused by faulty wiring. Fire marshals investigating discovered that illegal aluminum wiring may have been substituted in an effort to save on construction costs. The FBI said today that indictments are expected.
What?
Back to you, Mike.
Thanks, Michelle. Up next,
Gary.
You gotta see this.
Man, he was banging her like crazy. What if he does her in the ass? I'd fuck her. I'd fuck anything. Did you fuck her? No, your dad would probably find out.
What about your dad?
I don't have a father. I have an asshole.
Yes.
Tell me a secret. You know, something that nobody else knows.
You tell me one.
You first.
All right, seriously, no fucking around?
Seriously, no fucking around.
All right, I've never really been with the girl.
That's your secret?
Well, what? I've never told anyone before.
Jesus. I don't think you have anything to worry about. You got good skin, great eyes, those blue eyes. All those highlights in your hair.
Highlights?
Yeah, you know, all different shades in your hair. You got cool hair. People go nuts over that shit.
Serious?
I know this house. It is loaded. I mean, loaded. The only problem is that I need someone's help.
You know you can get me, man.
I'm a good friend.
Sounds cool.
He's a jolly good fella. He's a jolly good fella. He's a jolly good fella.
nobody can deny. Hey,
thanks.
Gary, this is fucking nuts, man. There's people up there.
I'm so scared. Pussy.
Gary.
You bake me a cake, Ma.
Scott baked it.
You bake me a fucking cake?
Mm-hmm. Sorry, Ma.
Your carrot cake.
So good.
How many carrots did you put in this?
I used like 40 carrots.
What do you think I am, Bugs Bunny? Well, here goes.
What the fuck is it? Come on.
Connected with Harrigan, that's me. Ah, thanks, Ma. What a great birthday.
Oh, for God's sake, Scott, smile.
Let's do it again. H A.
Fuck you! Cocksucker, motherfucker!
Hey! What?
He almost got me, man. He ripped my fucking pants.
Calm down, man. Cool.
Yo, you gotta tell him what's going on. If we're all gonna win on these things.
Oh, chill, bro.
He's smearing the Washington guys. Look, why are you doing this to me now? Don't you know about my wife? No, you're completely clean. This has nothing to do with you. I can't talk right now, okay? My kid is here. I'm telling you, please just give it an extra day. I will call you later, okay?
Skin, great eyes. Tell me a secret. I know this house.
I've never really been with a girl before.
You know something that nobody else knows? I don't think you have anything to worry about. You're a good friend. You have good skin. People go nuts over that shit. What are you looking at?
Played hooky yesterday.
What? Hockey?
Don't be a wise guy. The school called and said you missed some of your classes.
Can I come to the office today?
Hey, don't be a wise guy. Get your ass out of bed. Your tush better be on that bus this morning. Oh, and, your friend Gary is waiting in the kitchen.
Gary's here?
Yeah. I don't like him. He smiles too much.
Thank you.
You got nothing to be ashamed of.
Not ashamed of anything.
I didn't say that you were. I'm just saying that sometimes skinny guys are shy about their bodies.
Well, I'm not ashamed. My body's okay for my size. Hey. I'm okay, ain't I?
Isn't that what I just said? Don't get a complex. Man, your crib is looking good. You got your own fridge, a fucking computer, a huge TV. Outstanding.
Thrown like a star by sleep, I opened my eyes to take a peek, to find that I was by the sea, gazing with tranquility. Just then when the hurdy-gurdy man came singing songs of love. Then when the hurdy-gurdy man came singing songs. Histories of ages past, unenlightened shadows cast down through all the eternity.
Yeah, I think these are Russian ones. They're like antiques, you know? Dude, somebody might see us here.
These are my tickets to California.
California?
What?
It's just you didn't say anything.
I didn't want anyone to know, dude.
Your parents don't know?
Oh, I don't care what they say. I'm splitting. Why don't you come with me? You could read your poetry in coffee houses and shit, man. Your shit's great. You can get paid.
I don't know, man. I mean, we work in some, like, fucking car wash.
What's wrong with that? Come on, we have fun. So we have fun. We have fun. Don't. Come with me. We'll be men.
You're really serious, huh?
Fuck yeah. I mean, what you got going for you here?
Nothing. I think I might be going with you, man.
All right!
Turn on the water in the bathroom, faucet comes off right in my hand. This is excellent pastrami. Anyway, splush, water every fucking place. I call the plumber because I can't turn it off for shit. I mean, it's everywhere. So the plumber gets there, shuts off the valve, replaces the faucet, hands me the bill. Bam. $400. Elliot, this is $400. You work like what, a half hour tops? Plumber says so. I say so. That's like $800 an hour. I'm a lawyer. That's more money than I make. He says that's more money than I made when I was a lawyer too.
Yeah, Elliot.
What?
You're not listening to me.
I'm listening. I'm trying to take your mind off.
I can't do this legal shit right now. Sylvia's gone. I don't even know my kid.
Relax. You're not one of them.
I didn't cause that fire. Didn't fucking do anything, humphead.
You got 100 guys working for you. 20 subcontractors. There's no way that they can make a case against you with all these other schmucks involved. Half of them don't even work for you anymore. Oh. That is a lovely name. What do you call the other one?
Jesus Christ. Listen, you gotta relax.
Listen, I...
Come on, what are you, nuts?
Cut it out, Elliot, come on. Elliot, it's too much. It's too much, come on. Elliot?
I knew him my whole fucking life, but he was taking care of me, and I got all these fucking problems now.
Seriously, if I tried, I could be an extra in a movie.
I thought he was kidding around.
Damn it! That's fucking car!
What the fuck are you doing here? Why aren't you in school, damn it?
Get off of me, boy! Get off of me, boy! Honey, boy, I'm the only one you can be freaking macho with now! Get off of me, no!
Hey!
It's my son!
So that makes it okay?
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry!
Look who it is!
What's
going on? How you been?
What the fuck is your problem?
You got fucking school.
Get the fuck off me!
Here you go. See his watch. Let me see his watch.
Get the fuck off me!
You're fucking dead.
Get the fuck off! What the fuck?
The fuck! Get the fuck off me! What? Get the fuck off me! Don't fucking touch me! What? Get the fuck out! Dead. You're fucking dead.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Fricks.
Who pounded you?
No one. Look, where's Gary?
Look, when did you guys get so tight?
I don't know.
Ah, because me and Gary used to hang out like every day last year and never saw you around.
So?
Well, you better watch your ass around that guy.
Skiffed you? Have I ever fucking skiffed you? I am missing two of my prized possessions, and you know very well what they are, Gary. Who was the little dirtbag you were with?
Howie Blitzer.
Where does he live?
Randolph Drive. Look, I didn't know he took the guns till afterwards, and I yelled at him, but he already sold them. You're not gonna hurt him, are you?
Would I hurt a boy?
No, you're capable of it.
Yeah. Get in the car.
How did you find me?
You should know. I have magical powers.
Mr. Blitzer, what happened to your eye?
Nothing. I got in a fight with my brother.
If you're having any trouble at home, I want you to come talk to me, okay? So, I see you have an appointment with Mr. Nielsen.
Yeah, I cut a few classes.
Howie, Mr. Nielsen is not the dean of discipline for no reason. He's a very unsympathetic person. He will expel you in a heartbeat, and I will not be able to help you.
No one can help me.
Just so you know, I know you're different, okay?
Different?
Well, you're not a nerd, you're not a jock.
Alex.
You're not a scholar or a Romeo.
Or a gangsta.
Or a clown.
So what am I then?
You are a Howie Blitzer.
My own category.
Howie, quit it, okay? Now, when you see Mr. Nielsen, do not be a wise ass. You are not one of his favorite people.
$20.
Yeah, you do for a dollar.
Oh, shit. I got a split too, man. I got a call over home.
What the fuck? Fuck you
all. So, guess you're ready for California, man.
You and me?
You and me, dude.
Fuck off, man.
Yeah.
Bonjour, how? Comment allez-vous, mon jeune ami?
Ça va bien, merci. Howard?
Comment ça? Vous vous appelez Howard, n'est-ce pas?
Well, yeah, but everybody calls me Howie. My
I'm sorry to hear about your mother, Howard. I was a friend of hers. I can't tell you how sorry I am. Sylvia was a good woman. Mind if I join you for a minute?
Oh, no, please.
The name's Harrigan, John Harrigan. People call me Big John.
I didn't see it at the funeral. Well, at least I don't remember seeing it.
No. Regrettably, I couldn't make it. I just got back from Paris.
Oh, that's cool. How do you know I speak French?
Your mom used to talk about you all the time, Howard. She was so proud of you. Told me all about your poetry, too. You know, I had some published in England. If you like, I'll show it to you. You on a diet?
Yeah.
You like your carbs, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Well, if you finish this, I'll give you a ride back to Randolph Drive. I'm going that way.
Thanks, that'd be great. Oh, wow.
You like it, huh?
I mean, this is my dream car. It's the first one I've ever seen in real life.
Real life? Get in.
God, I want one. So, what's the top speed on this bad boy?
You name it, it does it.
Yeah, prove it.
But no, not on these streets. Howie, I feel we have a sticky issue to resolve. I've been walking around with this thing like with Cinderella's glass slipper. I thought perhaps you might like to sew it back on.
Oh,
believe me, Howard, you want to talk to me, you don't want to talk to the cops. I know my house is not the only one you've been breaking into. Now come back over here. I just want to talk to you.
You don't know my mom.
I'll get in the car.
No fucking way.
Come on, I'm being reasonable here. We're just going to talk about this thing and then I'll drive you home. Or if you'd rather, we could take a ride over to the police right now.
Listen, I'm out of shape. I don't chase after people. I use my head, right? Gotta try it sometime. You remember me now, don't you?
Yeah, you were that guy who was having a party at his house. You look different in daylight.
I've had that before.
There was a wild colonial boy, Jack was his name. He was born and bred in Ireland, in a place called Castlemaine. He was his mother's only son.
Gary told me everything.
You know Gary?
He told me you guys were very close friends.
That's right, we are.
He also told me that my guns were gone.
I guess they are.
You guess? Come on, Howard. You sold them. You know they're gone.
I didn't sell them. Look, I didn't even touch your guns.
Well, then somebody did.
Well, this has nothing to do with me, mister.
Oh, don't call me that. Call me Big John.
Big John. Look, I don't lie, all right? I didn't touch your stuff, and I don't believe that Gary told you I did.
Then what the fuck were you doing in my basement?
I just went along.
You just went along? Gary, lying little psychopath. If I don't get paid back, I'm gonna change the way that fuck looks permanently.
How much are they worth?
$3,000.
What if I could get them back for you?
Is that doable?
Could be.
Wow, if you do that, then we'll see, won't we?
Where the fuck's the money? Where the fucking money? Where are you?
Yeah?
Hi, is John home?
Who are you?
I have something for Big John on Hallie.
You can give it to me.
No,
Who is it?
Some kid named Howie.
I don't know any kid called Howie.
Take a hike, kid.
Howard Blitzer?
Oh. Come in. Come on in.
Well. Look at you. You showed up, son of a bitch. Oh, ho. Hail to thee, blithe spirit.
Where's my Tokarev?
That's all I could find.
That means you guys owe me about $1,000.
Shit, come on. I mean, there's no way I could get that. I mean, there's no way. All right, look, maybe I could work it off or something.
Work it off, huh? And just how do you propose to work off $1,000?
I don't know. You tell me. Look, I did show up, didn't I? I brought you your stuff.
Oh, come on. Come in, sit down. Relax. You're making me nervous.
Oh, wow. Mark Chagall. If I had taken anything, I should have stolen this.
You know Chagall?
Testing everybody?
Well, I'm certainly dealing with a higher class of criminal with you. How old are you, Howard?
I'm 16.
Oh? When are you 16?
July 8th.
How tall are you? How much do you weigh?
I don't know. 5'6", 120 pounds. Why do you want
to... You doing all this for your friend, Gary?
Yeah.
What do you know about Gary Howard?
He's a good friend and a cool guy. That's all I need to know.
What do you know about me?
Nothing.
Do you want to know something about me?
No offense, but not really.
What do you got that's worth $1,000?
What do I got? Well, nothing.
Hey, listen to me, Howard. 5 inches is a lot of snow. It's a tremendous amount of rain, but it ain't a whole lot of dick. You got more than 5 inches, Howard? Huh? Do you?
Yes.
She's good at it, isn't she? She knows how to suck a cock. Ever had a blowjob, Howard? No. Probably not. Not yet. But you've thought about it, haven't you? You have thought about it. There's nothing like it. It's better than sex. Everybody says so. I'm better than her. I'm the best cocksucker in the whole Western Hemisphere.
Hi. Leave a message at the beep.
John Henry? John Henry, this is your mother. Miriam Coulson and I just drove by. Miriam said she saw your car in the driveway. Mm. So I thought you went to the doctor's for your hemorrhoids. Hello? Mm. Why don't you pick up the phone? Hello?
John, your mother's on the phone.
I know, I have ears.
I'm talking to your mother. John.
Shit. How does this thing work?
I'm coming over. Goodbye.
What are you people doing to me? Did you know this is delicate work?
Listen, confidentiality is a religion with me. We can work out this debt.
I will see about you driving the Cutlass, huh?
You should be ashamed of yourself.
Oh, I am. I am. I always am.
Gary, where the hell are you, man? Look, I gotta talk to you. Your friend Big John, he came walking right up to me at the pizza place. I mean, why'd you tell him that I took the guns and stuff, huh? How come you never told me about him? Look, I had to return the guns, otherwise you would have been in deep shit. Where is the other gun, man? All right, just call me. We gotta talk about the trip.
Captain Kirk. Ever see that old Star Trek show as a bad Captain Kirk and a good one? And Spock and the Dr. Phones?
You mean Bones?
What? It's Phones McCoy.
Bones is a nickname for a doctor, idiot.
No, it's like get the doctor on the phone, like house calls.
It's Bones, Cole.
It's Phones!
Yo, where the fuck is Gary?
It's Phones. Her dress is so short, you can see a Clint.
What?
A Clint. It's in a pussy.
You mean Clint.
Fuck you. I mean, like, Clintosaurus.
It's clitoris, you fucking idiot.
It's a Clint.
Yeah, like you can see Clint Eastwood in her pussy.
You gotta admit, she's fuckable. Holy shit, man. Something about Blitzer. That's fucked.
Let me see the paper, all right? There's a lot of Blitzers. Just
back off, Jewface. That's fucked.
Let me you just see the fucking paper, Cole?
It's my fucking paper.
Just give it. Sick of this Neanderthal.
Where'd he go, punk?
Yeah, hello, is Gary there? Excuse me? You said that Gary ran away.
Fuck, Ola! Oh, you can never trust him for shit, man. Now that he's gone, maybe you can try some girls or something.
What?
Dude, what I'm trying to say is when you do stuff with guys, that's gay stuff. When you do stuff with girls, that's straight stuff.
Fuck you trying to say?
Come on, you think I didn't know you were a salami swiper?
Look, I never did anything with Gary.
I knew he was a swiper.
Nate didn't, Gary.
He did too. He's rich.
So?
The fucking arrogant prick.
You mother. Blitz, you don't want to do this. Stop, man! Let's smash the other one. Always fucking shit up, man. Let's away! It's not like you're fucking your sister.
Hey.
Look. I'm going to Boca, baby. What the hell happened?
You don't care.
I care very much.
Bullshit.
Hey, enough with the cursing. Just tell me, what the fuck happened?
It's great, Dad. It's great.
This mom too, yo. I see her in every room in this house. Why don't we get out of here? We'll go to Boca this weekend, you and me.
You always say that.
No, I mean it this time.
What, and that lady too, right?
I wish you'd tell me what is up with you. You know, I just wish you'd take care of yourself. Tell me what the fuck is going on with you? I took care of myself. Yeah, close your eyes. Yeah, you can open it.
Thanks.
My father gave one to me, and it's great. It has wire nuts, alligator clips, and everything. It'll blow up the school. Listen, I don't think I'm going to be working for a while.
Well, I mean, that's good. You work too much. Actually, it's not that funny. So, are you going to teach me how to drive, like you said?
Yeah, the Beamer's in the shop, but yeah, sure. And, You can bring your smiley little friend Gary along, you know.
Actually, we're not really friends anymore.
I told you about him.
Howie. Oh, hey, Kevin. Heard you got a C+. That's great.
Great.
What happened?
What?
Your eye.
The lunch lady elbowed me.
Howie, what's going on?
Look, I gotta get back to Jim.
How are things at home?
Things are great.
You know, Mr. Nielsen cut you a break. He's not going to expel you.
That's great.
Howie, listen to me. I'm going to give you a number. If you have any trouble at home, I want you to call it, okay?
Look, I don't need any number, all right? I'm fine.
Hey, dude.
Hi.
Good to see you looking so peppy. I heard about Gary. He just took off, huh?
You know where he is?
Nobody does.
I do.
Oh, yeah? Where?
No, I can't. You don't want me to tell anyone.
Hey, I understand. Miss him a lot.
Not really.
Well, you want to take her for a spin?
I don't know.
Look, we're friends. I'm not going to say anything about you and Gary breaking into the house.
All right.
Hey, Schumacher, we drive on this side.
Right.
Wait for me. So what's with the eyes? Whoa.
Sorry.
Hey.
Sorry. What's the smell?
Hmm? Oh, that! It's me. This is my cologne. It's called Burundi. Just brought it back from Casablanca. You could have some if you like.
No. So, you used to work for the government, right?
Guilty, Your Honor.
What'd you do for them?
If I tell you, I'd have to kill you. I was attached to foreign embassies of the United States.
Oh, so you were a diplomatic attaché?
Oh, that's exactly it, mon ami. As noble a euphemism as there is.
Big John, you were a spy, huh?
Mon Dieu, such a vulgar accusation.
Well, look me in the eye and deny it, then.
I can't.
Why not?
Because your eyes should be on the road. Oh. And if I was a spy, what would you think of me then, mon coeur?
Well, I think that you really are just like James Bond, except James Bond doesn't go around blowing boys.
Hmm.
So, tell me about your writing.
It's stupid.
Stupid? You could write, it's a gift.
I don't know, it's kind of hard with all that's been going on.
Yeah, you bet. I'll tell you what's harder, though. Not being able to do something because some asshole said you couldn't do it. Don't waste what you got, Howie.
Okay. I can remember the smell of her perfume. I didn't think you would remember a smell, but it's her. And I know that never again for the rest of my life will anyone check to see if I have a fever by touching their lips to my forehead.
Wow.
So, what about your writing?
My writing? I started writing poetry in seventh grade. I was in love, of course.
Her name was Diane.
Whoa. Her name? Diane?
Yes, Howard. Diane was a girl.
But,
I like girls, Howard.
I know. It's confusing.
Did you ever,
No, actually, I'm a virgin in that department.
Wow.
Never had much luck with them.
It's amazing.
What's amazing about it?
They're professional ball busters and you know it.
So, how long have you and Gary been doing the horizontal mambo?
What?
How long have you guys been lovers?
I never did anything with Gary.
No?
Well, you must be the only guy in Long Island who hasn't fucked him.
Such a slut.
The only thing that hasn't been used on him is his brain.
Drive again?
Well, you'll owe me.
You and I are much alike.
No. Demon or bird, said the boy's soul. Is it indeed towards your mate that you sing? Or is it really to me? For I, that was a child, my tongue's used sleeping. Now I've heard you. Now in a moment, I know what I'm for. I awake. Nevermore the cries of unsatisfied love be absent from me. Never again leave me be the peaceful child I was before. What there in the yellow and sagging moon, messenger there aroused? Fire, the sweet hell within, the unknown want, and the destiny of me.
My God, Walt Whitman.
I'm gonna take a piss.
Are you trying to seduce me?
You know what? Yeah, I think think I'm gonna walk from here, right?
What?
No!
No, no!
No.
No!
Howie?
So who the fuck is here now?
What the fuck you want from me now?
Martin Blitzer, FBI.
Hey! Wait! Okay, I stole it! Hold it, I give up!
Right now, freeze!
Okay, I'm down, I'm down, I'm down, I'm down!
Hey, I'm down!
Going into the
this is so fucking unfair. It's my own neighbor. You didn't have to humiliate me. I'm fucking people in the federal government. Ow!
Stop your whining. Dad? Hey, Dad!
You Howie Blitzer? Juvenile detectives have some questions for you. Let's go. Come on.
How you get a hard-on in a police station?
What's your name, son?
What the fuck's the matter with you?
I'm the captain of the Titanic.
All right, go have a seat over there.
Whoa, look at that shiner.
This is my kung fu fighting.
Shut up, dude.
Yo, what's going on here?
No, some houses were robbed and they thought it...
Shh.
They thought it might be us.
We didn't tell them shit, so they called their parents.
Shit your pants, Fitzer. I ain't gonna pound you.
Look, don't tell them shit.
Okay, I won't, all right? Shit.
I'll see you, Tom. Well, don't you make me real proud right now.
Sorry, Dad.
You gonna follow my footsteps and this is how you do it, asshole? Let's get out of here.
I'm here to pick up my son, Kevin Cole. Francis Cole.
Right over there.
Kevin, are you all right? I know it. I knew this couldn't be your idea. Come on, I'm taking you home. Why do you hang out with these kids? Come on.
Hey, we found your dog.
What if no one comes for me?
What?
What if no one comes for me?
I guess we'll have to put you in jail then. Tuesday.
Oh, ho.
Big job, man.
Hi, Tommy.
What's up?
Just swung by to pick up Dillinger here.
Ah, this one's yours, huh?
Don't wish that on me. It's my sister's kid, my nephew.
Ah, man, if I would have known, man, I could have done something.
Ah, that's all right. This kid's squeaky clean. Did they question him?
No, not yet. They tried to contact the parents, but you can take them, you know?
Tommy, if you need any names or anything, you need, you know, I can get them for you.
Yeah, no, man. Yeah. Hey, how's your mom doing?
Come on, Howard. She's great, Tommy. Thanks. See ya. Ho, ho, ho. Let's go. Little schmo.
So is he gonna stay in my room or yours?
Oh, Ace. You got nothing to worry about.
But I need you to stay at the motel for a few days. I really appreciate it.
Okay.
Did you do Mama's goddess? Hey. Your hair got so dark. Put that back, would you?
That's gonna be you someday, Mr. Special Boy.
Can't dance.
Your typical Jew fuck, you know that? You got everything you want. Now you wanna take what's mine. Why don't you go home to your mother?
She's dead.
So's mine.
Get the fuck out of here!
These are for you. You shave?
I got a few stragglers.
Hey. I guess this means you like me, huh?
Kill them all. Let God sort them out.
Did your father see the raccoon look?
I haven't seen him. He fucking left me.
Left you? What are you talking about?
Talking about an empty house. He got some girl and he's gone.
What about his court case? Isn't he out on bail?
Court case.
Howie. Howie, you got a clue what's going on with your dad?
What do you mean?
He was arrested. Your father was arrested. You think he abandoned you?
He left me.
He's in federal prison. It's all over the news.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Come on. Come on, let it out. Let it out. There. Have a good ball, yeah?
Don't leave me.
Let me get you some pillows, huh?
Thank you.
Donnie? Hello? Yeah, you can't leave the milk out like that. Scotty? Ah,
damn cells.
I hope you're hungry. I'm making a mixed grill. You know what that is? It's an old Kansas City breakfast thing. Slice of ham, some sausages, couple of strips of bacon, two eggs, any style, home fries, and hot buttered toast. Okay, now me. Ha! That's hot. Bon appetit. Take your time. Whew. Hello? Hi, Ma. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. You don't know what? Because that Dr. Rajiv's a towelhead. That's why. He's nothing but a third world snake charmer. Well, would you rather just complain about it? Okay. I'll call him. Bye, Ma. You too. Kiss, kiss. Oh, shoot. We're gonna be late.
For what?
To see Pops. Here. Have a muffin.
Oh, so good.
You know, you can come back when you're finished. Anything you want. I'm there.
Oh, yeah, like sex?
I don't be crass, Howard. I mean friendship, like help. A safe place if you need it.
I don't know if I can go in there.
Look, I'm no good at being noble. But if you don't go in there, you're gonna regret it. Maybe not tomorrow, but soon. And for the rest of your life.
I can't believe you. It's from the movie, Casablanca.
Take this in the cab.
Thanks.
Proud to claim the title of United States Marines.
I've seen Martin
Blitzen. No watches. Belt.
at this place.
You know I didn't do this, right?
Give me a break, Dad.
What do you mean, give you a break? What, you think I'm lying?
Well, your whole life's a lie.
I'll call Aunt Marilyn when she'll come and get you.
I don't need anyone to come get me. I'm fine at the house.
Well, you got stuff to eat?
Yeah. I could use some money, though.
My ATM card's in the kitchen junk drawer. The code is 7886.
It's my birthday.
I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry about everything.
You're sorry about bringing that bimbo into Mommy's bed?
Mommy's not a bimbo.
Did you ever think for a second how I'd feel about that? I mean, you were just like, well, Mom ain't around, so I'll just get someone else. But that decision took you like a week. I mean, how would you feel if I got some guy to replace you?
I'm still your father, Howie.
Time's up, Liz.
Guess I'll see you when you get yourself out of this mess.
Howie. Where are you gonna be?
Be at the house. I'll see you whenever, okay? Oh, and, Dad? Don't ever fucking hit me again. LIE, Long Island Expressway. You got the lanes going east, and you got the lanes going west. You also got the lanes going straight to hell. A lot of people have died on it. Harry Chapin, Alan Pakula, the movie director. Sylvia Blitza, my mom. But I'm not gonna let it get me.